I'll be showing you how to make a glitter tattoo with glue. So there is no kit that you need to make these, and I realized I haven't been posting in a while, so I decided to finally post. So yeah, you know I hate long intros, and I know you guys probably do too, so let's get right into the video. Next you'll need are paper, glitter, paper stencil, and glue. So first pour in the glitter and the glue and mix it up. Sorry about the background noise, if you can hear any. So you're just gonna stir it up pretty well. So yeah, I like mine very glittery, so I just stirred it up a bunch. Then you are going to take your arm or whatever. Hold on. I'm going to do it like this. Guys, Blaine's going to show you this way. But we are going to apply the stencil like this and tape it up. So it's kind of hard to do it in front of the iPad where I am recording. So I am just going to do it like this. Make sure you tape on the stencil really well. You don't want it to be wiggling. Oh yeah, if you're afraid forgetting like little wax or it hurting while you peel it off, then I suggest you use some body tape because it will hurt a little when you peel it off. Probably. Well, not for me, but maybe for you. So just like that. I taped it on four sides. You can't bend your arm like this, or else the paper will just crumble. But yeah, then you are just going to apply the mixture on like this. So you can just spread it out. It doesn't even matter if you get it on the sides, because remember, is a mold. Not a mold. But, you know, a stencil. Don't apply a way too thick coat, or else it'll take forever to apply. Just apply a little coat, like this. So yeah, throw some glitter, like this, on it. Sorry, I'm going to do it sort of off-cam, because, again, it's hard to do it on-cam, just because I don't have a recorder, and I need to record with my iPad. Sorry about that. I'm satisfied with the way I do it, then please let me know. And I'll try to get a recorder or make a different photo. So yeah, I am going to basically sprinkle on some glitter. Just like that. And you can dump the excess glitter into your glue. Just sort of shuck the excess glitter into my glue. Now we are going to let it dry. It may take some time, 10, 20, 30 minutes, but just make sure it dries completely before you remove the stencil. See ya!
Guys, I think it's dried. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna peel it off. Peel off the stencil. There you have it. And see, I have extra glitter around. I mean, glue. So I'm gonna wipe that off, but yeah, I'll see you when I wipe off the extra glitter. Okay guys, I've cleaned up as much as I can. I didn't want to use water, because that'll basically wash off all of it. Well, I'm afraid that'll wash off like the glitter. And you can put another layer of glue if you don't want the glitter to start falling off. But I put a layer of that glitter glue, and then I put another layer of that glitter glue that we made, and then another layer of glitter. So basically, we have a 4-layer tattoo. So it will fall off now. Plus, if you're gonna go run with this, or like exercise, or like sweat, then I suggest to use nail polish instead of glue, because nail polish will stay on and glue will just wash up. So anyway, that's all for today. I'll see you next time. Bye.